shut off now.
Decent block. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Heads it towards goal.
Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
It's a good block.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Arias.
Now the shot! Terrific stop!
And it will go into the middle now.
Stopped by the keeper, still in play.
Griezmann. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply. And he can pick the ball up.
Bocanegra.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Oh, they've got the free kick, the referee's given it and decided to stop the attack.
Gabby.
Adam.
It's a clear offside. That's the end of that attack.
Yeah, an easy one for the linesman, that clearly offside.
Perez.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
Griezmann.
Attacking now.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball.
The first goal of the game.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
That's a goal well worth analysing again.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Aguilar.
They've lost the ball. From Atletico Madrid's point of view, I think they'd be happy to get to half-time with this lead in the bag and not perhaps lose it, because it is looking that way. They're not quite...
And here's the shot! What a fine save!
And that will be a corner.
Tried his luck, but his luck was out.
Well, I bet he did better than that in training when they were going through this routine. His manager will be disappointed with the finish there.
Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Gabby.
And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid.
can understand why he's kept going for goal, having scored in the game, but this one has passed him by.
Yeah, I don't think you can knock him for having a go from there. He's in a good position.
Time will amount to 3 minutes at least. And it comes to Bocanegra. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. One throw. 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but the side that are really the favoured side are very much on the front foot and on the right. It's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Ready to go here for the second half in this group stage one match in the Champions Trophy. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Aguilar.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend.
Can he do it? That's a decent try, just past the frame of the goal. Right on the spot there to give the handball. Uribe. Very weak challenge. Griezmann. Cross it. We could be in. Cross coming in now. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. Subs getting ready. Adam. Here's a chance! Really snatched at the shot. And it's gone well wide. It's time for a change now up front. The one goal that he scored isn't going to spare him getting substituted here.
No, he's played his part, but that time in the match now where his manager, I think, wants an injection of pace just to try and stretch those defenders.
10 shots, 5 on target for Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, once or twice really have tested the keeper. On other occasions, been a little bit loose.
Miller. Will be seen as a foul by Antoine Griezmann. It's yellow, and it goes to the Atletico Madrid player. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Now, they've opened him up here. And his cross is well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. He's got away from him. Alan Smith, I know you're a big fan of Petr Cech, the goalkeeper. Here's some news for you. Cech has signed for Arsenal.
Yeah, they were determined in their pursuit.
Borja! Well, he tried to hit it first time from a good pass, but the shot wasn't good.
No, I think it was the right decision to take it on first time, but we had to get the connection right.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Perez.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
He's got his fist to it.
That's a shot well off the mark. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill.
And Thiago.
Great touch on the ball.
And it's played to Fernando Torres.
Oh, it's a nice bit.
He's going to try it.
Oh, it's the post.
A goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. Well, he's hardly been careful with this, has he? He's just decided to larrup it. It's flown into the top left.
Another angle on it here. Starting at 2-0. They've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
It's time for the Alamo, by the looks of it. They need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
Gabby.
It's Fernando Torres. One back very quickly. There goes the cross.
He's made the save.
Shots on here.
What a fine save.
Corner for Atletico Madrid.
Tries the volley,
and it's a goal here.
Oh my word, right corner of the goal. Miles out on the volley.
Goal again.